So I'm about to shoot some overhead footage, and I really don't have any kind of overhead setup, but I'm gonna show you how you can do this really cheap. All you need is a tripod and some sort of table, of course. So let's get into it. So I've just pushed out the table a bit, so I won't be filming the wall. And I extended the legs on my tripod all the way up. And I'm going to place it on the table. And you can do this two ways, I think. I hope you kind of need a tripod that can do something like this. Extend the head. And do it like this, because this way you're going to get some sort of extension arm which will go over the table so you can shoot down. And I guess this table is a bit too tall. It would have been easier if it was a little bit smaller. I could use the floor as well if I wanted to, but that makes it kind of hard if you want to stand with the stand up and do something.
So this setup will at least depend on three things. First, the focus and distance of your lens. Two, how tall is your tripod? And three, how tall is your table? Because you need to have a setup where the camera will focus on everything on the table, and yet you're not going too tight and miss part of the shot. So for me here, I think I'm a bit too close to the table because I get a little bit too tight in the shot, and also the lens is having trouble focusing on the plane. So I come up with a new idea.
So another way to do this is you can push the legs a bit more together and use the third leg on some sort of surface to make it stand up. And I think this is a little bit more risky
because now the tripod is a bit more shaky and it's easier to fall.
So I just played a little bit more around with it, and I ended up somewhat in between. I extended the legs halfway through and I'm having them here on this bottom rack. Which makes the setup go up a little bit taller, and you can see this as well going a little bit up, and it makes that I get the whole of the table in the lens. It also depends on the lens. My lens is a 24mm. I could have used something more wide and I wouldn't have to get it further up, but yeah, that's how I'm going. And you can see now that I have all of the table and a little bit more as well.
So the biggest issue with this is that you might touch the table and thereby shake the tripod, which will go through to the camera and the lens and will make the footage shaky. So you need to be careful to not touch the table too much and thereby ruin your shots. But I think if you don't have the gear to set this up in a real way, this is a really cheap solution that will make it really fine.
So this was a really short video on how you can set up an overhead setup at your home with just a tripod and your regular camera, and I hope you could use it at least for some sort of inspiration. Anyway, I'm out for now, and if I don't see you this year, I hope you have a very wonderful Happy New Year, and may 2021 be the perfect year for you.
See you. So, note to self, don't be Christmas drunk and make YouTube videos.